in the medieval period, and she was married for a long time to Louis the VII, and then she got married again. Louis was a sort of a monk. He was very religious, and she was quite the opposite. She was very lively, and so when she was 28, she got married to Henry, who was Henry the Second. He was very much like her. He was.